I think that's all of them. Now what?
Our scientists report that you can purify their souls and get rid of evil using salt. Find some and throw it on the altar that has toys on it.
Nothing's happened.
Very good work. Those poor souls are already in a better place. Everything indicates that someone has condemned Henrietta to the Circle of Salt, so it hasn't been possible to physically manifest in the real world. Her remains must be somewhere. Look out for them.
Let's see. Doesn't seem so complicated. I need to put something in those arms. But what? Let's solve this